It needs to be a little more, like a Sofia Vergara-y, a little more kind of like Shakira, J-Lo.
See?
But it's hard to...
Rain in España, cicada in the plane.
But that's...
You gotta tease it. That's kind of how you want it to look.
Sell it!
I'm going to kill you, pendejo.
Often, almost with every character initially, they'll come and say, don't worry, I'm very good at lightening the skin. And I'm like, that's my biggest worry.
The fairness creams should certainly be blamed for creating an environment where it becomes very difficult to attack colorism.
I
saw a fairness cream for your underarms. Yeah, for all the times you talk to your friends like this.
Well-known actress Nandita Das questioning whether this isn't a form of racism.
Fairness creams are a big no-no for me, and I'm more than happy and very proud to be dark.
Why do you want to reinforce that stereotype? There are tons of people who are dark and are educated.
Yes, dark can be beautiful.